Hey guys, this is my English project. It's a theme park on the Odyssey, and this is my friend Austin, who will be my crew member, or one of my crew members. Fortunately, I don't have many helpers.
I'm the boss.
It's Link. This is not only gonna be a 3D tour of my theme park based on the Odyssey, it's also, like, I'm actually gonna, in some way, act out the plot. Not really, sort of, not really. And, hope you guys enjoy. Right now, we're in the Trojan horse in the interior. It doesn't look that good from the inside, and it doesn't look that good from the outside. And we're gonna break out here. We're gonna win this Trojan war. Let's do this.
Sparta. I mean, no, we're not in Sparta. We're in Troy and stuff. But oh my God, I'm on fire.
Kill Agamemnon. I'm Odysseus. I'm not even supposed to kill that guy. Hector, I'm supposed to kill him, right?
Yeah, you're supposed to kill Hector. No, Hector's for Achilles. Achilles.
Achilles. Achilles. Achilles. Die.
In the face. Hey, ow! Right. Friendly fire.
We have. Derp. Defeated Zeus's lightning wrath.
You definitely didn't. I wouldn't mock Zeus.
I wouldn't either.
You're stupid.
Thou have mercy upon our women and children. Thou wish shalt be granted. Let us go back to Ithaca, because we have won this war.
Yeah.
My unloyal crew members doubted me.
Hey. That's right.
And they did not sink my ship, but... Oh, whoa. They pulled the bag of winds, and we end up on Island of the Lotus Eaters.
What's an air in your face, buddy?
Well, that looks like a tribesman. Let's go in.
Okay.
I am frankly familiar with this fruit. I've heard it, like... has the power of you forgetting all your deeds. You stay on this island. This must be some lotus fruit.
Yum, yum, yum.
I'm not gonna eat this.
Hey, I think this guy's the kid. I think that guy's hungry. Just an assumption.
Oh. What's this? The ladder here.
It's like a tree, actually.
Oh, this looks like a restaurant.
Okay. Yeah, except we're not supposed to leave, it's a stay.
Stay. That's not good.
Kinda going with the lotus smoothie myself. Lotus water? If it's lotus water, then it's not water, it's just lotus.
Fried lotus? Pickled lotus?
That looks good, I'm gonna have one of those.
Lotus on a stick?
Hey, excuse me, sir.
I don't eat the fruit!
No, I didn't eat the fruit. What are you talking about? I got scurvy.
Austino!
Alright, let's keep going.
During their hardship-filled...
Okay, you can just jack my boat. It's cool. Poseidon. His dad, Poseidon. I think they're both pretty mad, bro.
This would be...
Oh!
The entrance to the cave that Polyphemus lives in. And...
What is this?
Nice view. What's this? What are you oh. Polyphemus' power plunge. Don't look down. Whoa!
Is this supposed to be here?
It's a weird ride.
Oh, it's supposed to be like an amusement. Oh, that's cool. This is very cool.
Whoa.
Alright,
apparently this is our escape, and we somehow poked out Polyphemus' eye and blinded him, and then our wonderful god Poseidon, with the nice trident, will torture us along the rest of our journey. Let us depart to Ithaca once more.
Oh. Oop, I think I might have died in the Cyclops' lair. I'm gonna...
A few crew members sadly died, but you you are very brave, and why did you just leave? Let us depart.
Let's go.
This would be Calypso's Island, consecutively after their misfortune at the Cyclops' Island. And, no, this is Circe's Island, I'm sorry. And...
okay.
And they come up here, and then there are some very odd wolves on the ledges. They're not attacking us for some reason. And that's seriously, don't
she's
mind
a,
the...
She's a man.
That's seriously, don't mind the outer appearance, and she sells soup.
It's a he.
That's what Cersei's supposed to look like, with her nice soup. And, yeah. And then those are the little piggies that her magical soup turns the people in her, because she's, you know, she's very evil. And this is the bed where me and Cersei would... Yeah. And we come on to Cersei's crazy holes.
Bad choice of words there, champ.
You will need armor for this one.
No, I can take it.
Let's go down in this ride, shall we?
Shall we dance?
Yeah.
I'm pretty scared.
I hurt. Welcome to Circe's Crazy Wolves. To get out, you must first choose 5 safe levers. If you succeed, you may pass. Okay. So here are the levers, and in order to get past freedom,
I'm pretty scared.
It looks like all these wolves are ready to kill me. Luckily, they're guarded by the fences.
Oops.
And if I pull,
my bad.
No! They're gonna kill me. No! Let's get out of here, Ostino. Come. You're gonna die. No! You're gonna die.
I just totally tanked it.
Come.
What a hero you are.
Well, you are a mighty warrior. Gosh. Let's go. She's given us advice that we should go to Hades Halls.
Oh, Hades Halls, I never...
to that
never.
One dude. Which we will do. This is Hades Halls. Hades Spirit Wars. Spirit of the Dead Wars. Hades Spirit Wars the Dead? As we pull this lever, we will find lots of enemies.
Whoa, oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Holy crap. That's not good. Dude, I hear noises.
Kill the evil Hades Halls doers.
Fly,
let's get out of here and follow through with Circe's guidance.
No, but he's gonna destroy us all. Look at him go. He's
completed this ride. Let us go. Back. This is supposed to be a ship.
It just turned dawn. Just turned dawn too.
Okay.
All right, where to next, Odysseus, Captain? Person thing.
The land of the sun god, Hyperion's Island. Oh my gosh! It's the sirens! Don't listen to them or you will be hypnotized by their singing
abilities.
No! Hold me back! Hold me back!
Whoa!
It's Caribus! No! No!
Dude, I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
It's Caribus!
Dude! Oh my gosh!
No! It's Skrela! A bunch of Skrelas!
Those are definitely squid, but okay.
That is... Skrela's attacking me! Ah, it's not a squid!
It looks like he killed me.
Let's go, Ostino, to the land of the sun god, Hyperion's island. Let us not kill the cows, for they are very sacred to Hyperion.
Oh, what, you mean like this?
No! No! You fool, you may be hungry, but it is not worth killing cows. Let's go up to this island. Or this, not island, this ladder.
Okay, I hope you don't get struck by lightning or anything on the way up.
Ooh. Whoa, lightning! It's crazy.
Especially since the sky is like totally like clear and stuff.
Alright. Welcome to Hyperion's Rapturous Roller Coaster. This will teach you to feast on my cows.
Me first. Oh, here you go. There's mine. Alright, get out of the way, please. Oh gosh, this is pretty intense. I don't think I can handle this.
Whoa, look at this roller coaster.
It's pretty epic. What?
Have you died? Have you died?
No, I tanked. Ah,
Hyperion, this will teach you to feast upon my cattle. No.
Need my mic.
No. My friend, Ostino. Poseidon has taken him. He is dead.
Except me and Hades like bros, so I'm probably
Let me not forget my task of going to Ithaca. And we arrive here at Calypso's Island. Where Calypso is a sea nymph and pretty much is keeping Odysseus captive. Would you stop? Hello? That's Calypso. I know it looks a lot like Circe except in armor, but that is definitely Calypso. And we're in the little cave where they would... This is where I'd cry. Cry. And then this is where I'd spend the night. You're supposed to be dead. What are you doing in there? What are you doing in there? And we come over here to Calypso's quirky water slide. See another ladder. Water slide. You're supposed to be dead. Ha. You're dead. Alright. Oh my gosh, you had a lot of stuff on you. Okay. Water slide. Yeah. And oh my gosh. Oh. That was Poseidon's wrath. Island of Shiri, where Nausicaa will find me and aid me back to health in some form of way. Also, that's Calypso right there, statue of Calypso. And that would be Hermes, Zeus's messenger, which told Calypso to let me free. And the symbol is the wand. There's the nice little wand there. And this is the island of Shiri. Welcome to Shiri. Visitors are welcome. Unwelcome visitors will be shunned upon. King Alcinous. Alcinous is a boss. And this would be some sort of a dance and song house. And right here we would for the sake of the clip, dance with me. Here to another thing of Shiri. This would be the storage house slash furnace room slash blacksmith's area where you craft all the armor stuffs. And here the furnaces are cooking the stuff and the lava, and he just made some armor. Over here to the trading center where we import goods because everyone needs to trade some way. You can talk. Alright, and we come over here. The weaving center, only posters allowed, which is why I'm going in. I am a man. Men weave too. And here we would make the shirts and stuff, and weave clothing, and with all our necessary materials. It's not a necessary material. I'm pretty sure you don't make clothes with dynamite. And this would be Alstinius' house. And once Odysseus was fully nurtured back to health, he left home for Ithaca. Once and for all, that's awesome. This would be Zeus. I've cut the clip for a reason you don't. And this is Zeus. His symbol is the lightning bolt, and he has the nice little beard going, and the toga, and the back toga, and the nice little boots, and the lightning bolt, and the boss. And some of the citizens at Shiri challenged Odysseus to play in the games. And again, for the sake of this video, I will bring Austin here, and he will help me play the games.
Let's go.
Okay, so we're in here, in the big games place where all the people would play the games.
No kidding. Wow.
And for the sake of this tour, I will be color red.
Hey, Danny. Cookies.
And cookies would be the reward if I were to win.
Oh, but I'm gonna win, so.
Because in medieval times, they had cookies.
It definitely did, so I don't know what you're talking about.
First test would be the javelin, the spear throwing test.
And oh, looks like I win that one. Give me my cookies.
Come back here. Now we have to hit the target. You ready?
I'm always ready.
Perfect shot.
That definitely was too high.
Look how good I am. I'm Odysseus. Who do you think you are?
Running around leaving skies.
And
I'm still getting cookies anyway, so.
Odysseus 1, Austino 0. And we come on to the chariot races.
Continue on to the chariot races, and you're totally cheating.
Go.
But okay. No, wrong way, Porker.
Let the race begin.
Dude, my pig is on the...
Oh, no, go. How'd you get over there?
My pig's like Spider-Man. I don't even know.
What stupid chariots, seriously. These need batteries.
Oh, I hope you...
I need to change these batteries.
Die, unfortunately.
Well, we can fairly say that I have again won this one. This is the next challenge, which is the foot race. We will get our lucky boots here.
We already have boots.
And obviously Odysseus will win this, because it says so in the book. Because Odysseus is a boss. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
On your marks, get on your side.
Okay, I am.
On your marks, get set, go! Win!
Definitely win. Did not win. That was me. That was
I
me.
Win.
Threw blocks at you. Oh gosh, I feel sick after that last race. I think I'm gonna.
Lettuce. This would be the next challenge. This would be a sword fighting challenge. And I will come over here. And we would fight to death.
Or less.
Well, not to the death, I'm sorry. We just sword fight. And I would be on this side, and as you can see,
I'm better than him at sword fighting.
Our
cough.
Friend is over there. And we are going to duke it out, as they may say.
Let's
on
go.
Your marks. No, go. All get right, back and use a... They didn't even have, like, diamond swords back then. What are you doing? Ready. Go.
Go up and surprise attack. That's right, punk.
The next game that they played is discus throwing. And we're going to be throwing snowballs and eggs. Ready? Oh, very nice. Very nice. See how far I can throw one.
I got boss. Miss that one. You're missing. See, my chickens are already on the other side.
And we come over, I guess, Costino. Come on, man, I'll be fair.
I don't think we were meant to eat the...
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Victory cookies.
Alright, let's go.
And there was also wrestling as a sport. We will grab our... But this is boxing for the cause. We'll grab our trusty weapons.
Get in your corner.
Ready?
Oh wait, these corners are kind of messed up.
I know. Ready? Go. Ding ding. All right, Uncle. Uncle. You win. Then on the last day, Odysseus finally said his last goodbyes to the people of Sherry and King Alcinous, and he departed the island with many gifts. And he finally set out for Ithaca. And he arrived at the behind the island of Ithaca because he wanted to get aid from his loyal person. And he also needed to devise a plan to somehow get revenge on the suitors. And this is where he'd meet him and Telemachus. They met each other. And then give you a little tour of what the island of Ithaca may have looked like. Welcome to Ithaca, kingdom of Odysseus and Penelope. Beggars will be shunned. Beware for the suitors. If you do not abide by these rules, you will be placed in the jail of Ithaca. Currently jailing thieves, corrupted suitors, and beggars. And these jails are not nice. They're not pretty. You get a bed and a hole to do your duties. And I just fell in that hole. this would be the weaponry storage, where the suitors got all their weapons for their plan to kill Telemachus. And at the last moment, Odysseus hid all the weapons in some sort of weapon storage. And now, stop standing in the fire. And this would be the fire where they make their sacrifices and such. And this is another restaurant. Maybe some foods that they would eat, have eaten in their past time. Mellow wine, cooked pork, cow beef, water, chicken, fish, and wheat bread. Come over here, there's some nice tables. And get all this nice food. All that water. So yummy. Chicken, steak, lotus fruit. And this is Odysseus's house, finally. And then this would be the table where Odysseus stays, or and he eats his meals. And this is where the suitors, like, killed all their goats and pretty much used all his resources for their personal use. And come over here along these roads, and we come over to our very last ride. Slaughter a suitor. Kill as many non-loyal suitors as you can. This is when I finally take revenge on the suitors with my companion, Telemachus, which is not good. Okay, so there they are. This is the moment of truth. Best run. Kill all the suitors! Duh! Help me, Athena. Help me, Zeus. Yes. Kill every last one of them. The deed is done. Audience, for watching this video, I've put a lot of effort into it. For those of you not in this Edgar's class, rate, comment, subscribe. And this is a little overview on the Audacious Islands of the Odyssey. I forgot to mention, this is Athena. She has a nice black hair, the breastplate. Her symbols are the shield and the olive branch. Very nice. Calypso's Island, Hyperion's Island, Caribus, Island of the Sirens, place where we met, took advice from Tiresias, Circe's Island, Polyphemus's Island, Battle of Troy, the Trojan Horse, and then Island of the Lotus Eaters. Thank you all again for watching this, and I will see you later.
Let's go kill the sun god.
We must be heading up to the sun.
You don't get hungry or anything. Oh my god, no! I guess that's kind of fun, isn't it?
On your marks. I'm Odysseus, so I win this. On your marks, get set, go.
No!
Win. Failure.
That's my wrath, not the silence.
What? No! What are you doing?